A reminder this morning about an exercise near the Federal Law Enforcement Training Center. Some Joint Base Charleston troops are participating in the exercise on the Cooper River. It will continue through Saturday.